Yeah, I mean, they do so much for us, you know, from the Gamecock Club to everything that you know, really, you know, just involves our program, and they do so much for us. And you know, just being involved with practice and everything, we don't get to see them as much. So being able to at least give them a little token of our appreciation is nice to give back to them.
You guys ever think about that when you walk in, like the stadium, the weight room, all the great facilities you have? You think about where it comes from?
Oh, for sure. No, I think it's I think we kind of take it for granted sometimes. But you know, I think with the new building being built, it'll be even more of a appreciation for it. But definitely, for sure, when you see all the nice things that we have, and then you kind of compare it to some other schools and realize that we're really blessed here to have the great facilities. You know, I really appreciate all that they do.
Yeah, they will sign a card and thank the donors for what they do for you guys.
You know, it's huge. I mean, what the donors do for us is just, I mean, signing a card just won't do it all. You know, I mean, words can't, you know, express the thankfulness we have, you know, for all the donors for, you know, allowing us to, you know, have the things that we have now, and just allowing us to, you know, go to one of the greatest universities, because we're known for having the greatest things in the nation. And you know, a simple thank you is just not enough for our donors.
I just think it's really special to just see all the contributions that these people make to us, and the fact that they don't ask for anything in return. And I just think it's really cool how they don't even meet us, and they don't really know how much they actually do for each one of us, but the fact that they give us places like the Doty and all the facilities, and the fact how much scholarship they provide for us, I just think is extremely special.